That's why Asher's not here today. This would be a disaster.
Okay. You're gonna get some tools, and you're gonna get to swish it around. We're gonna get tools. Okay. This is our mom and type group, and they're doing some pouring today.
Okay. Now, Carol says we have to pour this.
Now, once you guys have done both your pours, tilt your canvas. Go from one side to another side. So you can stir that all the way up and then pour it on the spots where there's no paint. Great job. Yeah, you don't want to have it go off just as close to
the
edge.
Do you want to do a bit of tilting here? You can hold it and you can swirl it around. You can do it. I won't do it.
You want to do it?
You're done? Okay, you can start filling in some of those spots with the tools.
Ready? No, you pour it on the one spot. Here, pour it.
Oh, sorry.
So kind of tilt it up like this and see how it goes.
Oh, no, you have to put the two colors together.
Great tilting! Can you tilt it so it's
all working? I'm making a mess.
If you go this way?
You're all making a mess, Mom.
Okay, I'll stop.
Very
nice. Oh, nice tilting, Grace.
He's going to give us some sticks and stuff, okay? You can do whatever you want. And you have a cord on here, and then we get some help.
Yeah. You help. Put your hands on it.
Yes, absolutely.
Whoa. He's going to give us some tools. Try to stir red.
This makes me think of Antarctica. All the way down at the bottom of the earth.
Well, that's fine.
And there you go.
Wow. Your turn. Okay.
Yay! Oh, for sure.